All right, I'm at the favorite spot for fishing in Delaware, and it's May 27th, 26th, and you can see it's very foggy, but in addition, there's a lot of hydrilla. Holy cow. No way I could have used a pedal kayak. And I just hit an open spot where it's not at the surface. Let me take a few casts. I'll be right back. Oh, it's a big fatty too. Nice fish. Little guy. Not bad though. More than I caught the last time I've been here. Gotta get the pliers out for this one. I don't want to get hooked. Come on, you gotta go right into the freaking weeds here. That might be a keeper. Pretty interesting area here. little passageways to get in and around different areas. Go out and look at that spider web. I don't know if you can see it. Getting back out to the main lake now. And I was just going to take this worm off. Little guy. I'm hooking him in the bottom of the lip. I want to get hooked. That's a little guy, smallest one yet. I think I'm gonna change the worm. This guy's pretty beat up. I think it's the same color, maybe a little different. First cast with this puppy. Oh, I lost my bait. Damn, I don't think that's the last one I got of that one. Okay, we're coming into the backwoods now. It's a little guy for sure. Oh, doesn't feel that little. He's all right. Oh, he's a nice size. Little guy. Another little guy. That's a nice one. Very nice one. Man, God, Mario. catch these little ones, and the big ones I lose. Look at that thing, holy shit. Look at that, full of roe. Fatty, huh? They must be, I saw a bed. First time I've ever seen a bed here. Look at that, little chunker.